Namaskar. Welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. In today's video, I will be talking about various curtains, rods and blinds that I have used to furnish and style my home. We all start our day by pulling back the curtains. Gracing the sunlight when it is gentle is so rejuvenating. And then we wrap our day by drawing the curtains back to retire in our beds. This light and privacy control is quite an integral part of our daily routine. Having a functional and aesthetically pleasing set of curtains that matches your taste is so wonderful. Let's see what's there at my home. This video is powered by Deco Window. Let's talk about curtains first. We have installed curtains only in two places, master bedroom and living room. Since we moved to this house, we always had these brown curtains in the bedroom, which I really like. They're high quality, stylish, semi-blackout curtains. I got them stitched from a local shop here. They're pleated curtains. That means pleats and fall always stay intact and we don't have to gather the pleats manually. I paired it up with beige linen sheer curtains. Sheer curtains help to reduce the brightness of natural light while maintaining your privacy. The color combination goes well with almost all the bed sheets of different colors and patterns. I always wanted to have an extra set handy, especially for the time when curtains go for wash or for change of look during festivals. Deco Window sent me to try out their curtains and curtain rods. It is amazing that these days even curtain rods can be bought online as per your requirement. Just measure the door space and check the options. Choose the one that suits the size and they get delivered to your home neatly packed. Curtain rods are available in different sizes and color variants and they add charm to aesthetics. Choosing the right size, color and thickness gives a well-defined look to your interiors. Great features about these rods is that they are extendable. Their flexibility to get telescope to the correct length is helpful. If you happen to relocate at the place that has different door measurements, there is a great possibility that you can still easily use the same rod there as well. I ordered a dual rod with brackets. Installation was very easy. Now let's look at the new curtains. I got these abstract brown semi-blackout curtains and these ivory sheer curtains with thread work. They look apt and beautiful. I prefer to keep the bedroom curtains dark for better sleep. Sheer curtains with patina color thread work complementing the main curtains. The combination is wonderful. The fall is great and the look is premium. In the mornings, you can opt to maintain the sheer curtains and tie the main curtains. Sunlight through sheer curtains is good enough to illuminate the whole room while maintaining privacy. I am loving this combination. Deco Window offers different style and variety in curtains and offers three sizes, 5 feet, 7.5 feet and 9 feet curtains. Curtains are available in sheer, blackout and semi-blackout variants. Now let's move to the living room. Here also we had the same sets of brown curtains and beige sheer curtains earlier. But here I keep changing the curtains as per the season and requirement for shoots. Like at present, here both the pairs are sheer curtains only. These aqua color net curtains make the whole space look so colorful and vibrant. In fact, these days modern sheer curtains come in variety of colors, style, texture and pattern imaginable. They can be hung as the sole window covering for a space or they can be placed between heavier curtains to add a touch of extra flair to the room's aesthetic. For Diwali, I will be using them as sheer curtains as I've got a new pair of aqua color main curtains which look gorgeous. Just by adding colors, the whole space has lit up and look amazing. For summers, I like to add light color curtains with floral pattern. These opaque curtains brighten up the space by letting the sunlight come in, but in a limited quantity. Here I would like to add a tip. Although I have not done it, but longer the curtain you install, the same room can have a bigger appearance. These were the two sections of our house where we have placed curtains. Now let's talk about blinds. We have four windows at home that are covered with different styles of blinds. Blinds look great and are easy to maintain and operate. Window in the dining area is covered with PVC roller blinds. It looks nice and makes the space look beautiful. This is a semi-blackout blind, allowing some light to trickle in. Overall light and field of view can be adjusted by rolling up and down. The same type of blind was installed in our kitchen window as well, but recently I updated to Deco Window Zebra Blind, which is more functional. This is a dual layered blind with zebra stripes having alternate transparent stripes. This feature helps to keep the space partially lit or dark with ease. This is also called privacy day and night blind, allowing daylight while managing the kitchen privacy. Additionally, if needed, it opens completely. I feel instead of curtains in the kitchen, it is always better to have blinds as they're easy and quick to operate. Blinds offer all the beauty of fabric with the ease of usage. They're very reasonably priced and installation is simple. All the accessories come nicely packed with blinds. You can install it by yourself or take the help of a carpenter. Deco Window offers almost 9 types of indoor blinds. These blinds are available in standard sizes from 36 inches to 60 inches and can also be customized based on specific needs. In the kids' room, we have blackout vinyl roller blinds. You would have seen this in many earlier videos. They come in lot of prints, which help add the colors in the room. We opted for the animal printed blind, which goes well with the color theme of this room. Blind can be easily operated by kids as well. In the guest room, we have these Roman blinds installed. A Roman shade is one that covers the window using fabric that lays flat when it is lowered, but stacks underneath itself as it's raised. This creates an even fold that resembles a pleat, but the underneath folds can be seen. They are made with curtain fabrics and come in a lot of designs. You can even convert your old curtains into DIY Roman blinds. Once in a year or two, they need to be washed or dry cleaned, the same as curtains. So that was all about curtains and blinds installed at my home. Hope you could get some pointers if you were looking to buy or update curtains and blinds at your home. If you're planning to do a makeover and want to know more about curtains and blinds, please visit decowindow.in. Deco Window is a complete window solution. It also offers automation solutions like tracks, automatic blinds, and motorized solutions if the smart solution is what you're looking at. You can also chat or call assistance if you have any doubts. The link to the website is given in the description box. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up and share this video with your family and friends. Subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook for all the latest updates and video notifications. We'll see you all next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.